So I was having really bad vertigo, and at first I went to my pediatrician. They told me basically you probably just have benign positional vertigo, it'll go away in a couple days. It didn't go away. So my mother booked appointments with a bunch of ENTs around Boston, and one of them just happened to be Dr. Lee. I didn't feel right. I didn't know exactly what it was, but my ear kind of hurt a little bit. My stomach felt a little upset. And so I just went home and just kind of rested. Then I woke up the next morning and the whole room was just spinning around me and tilting. And that's kind of when I knew that it really wasn't going to be okay. It definitely affected my daily life. My grades in school dropped a lot. I fell down the stairs a bunch of times. I got really out of shape because I could barely even walk. I got a hearing test because there are symptoms, not just vertigo. So I could hear low sounds much louder than normal people can. I could also weirdly hear a tuning fork through my ankle as if it were in my ear. I could also, if you put a headphone behind my ear, I would hear it as loudly as if it were directly in my ear. What actually caused the dehiscence to form was that one of the veins in my head was abnormally large, so, and it was right next to the semicircular canal, so over time, as blood went through it, it just kind of pounded and ate away into the bone until there was a hole. I have no vertigo at all. I'm feeling great. I'm completely back to my normal self. Occasionally I have like a little bit of nerve pain from the surgery, but that's the episodes of that are getting less and less frequent, which is awesome. The fact that I can walk and run and do everything that I used to be able to do, it's really amazing. I would like other patients with dizziness to know about Mass Eye and Ear that they have a lot of really great doctors, and they helped me get through this, which was a really hard thing to do. Thank you, Mass Eye and Ear, and thank you, Dr. Lee, for getting rid of my dizziness.